33, which moves him up.
Come on, you can go faster than this.
No, not,
yes,
not
you
in
can.
This neighborhood. No, it's too risky.
This is way too slow.
No.
We're never going to get there.
But there's police around
No,
here.
There's not.
There's a traffic camera. You can't be too... Well, you sure? You really think I should?
Yeah,
man. Step on it. This will be fun.
All right.
Okay, I guess.
Can I see your driver's license, please?
Yes, sir.
Paul?
Yes?
Can you do me a favor?
Yes.
Can you step out of the vehicle for me, please?
Yes, sir.
And all your friends, too.
Just get in line. You okay?
Finally, after 10 matches, I've got it lit.
Man, what are you doing? Don't you know that's a hazard?
Hey guys, I got something here. Come here. Hey, Bryce.
Yeah?
I've got something for you to do.
What?
I'm gonna triple dog dare you to stick your tongue on this flagpole.
Oh, no. Mr. Beetle!
He's gotta do it!
Tongue up!
Okay, leave him there, guys.
I don't understand. I mean, I've got a whole list of things I gotta take care of. I gotta go fix the car, I gotta pave the driveway, I gotta build the building. I mean, why are you not cooking? Does P have this problem? Tell me, when Mr. P asks you to cook something, do you get it done? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Right over left. No, the other right. Left. Left. This one.
Hello, folks. Here I am today from the people who brought you this strange fruit. Production. Thank you. Here I am with the anti-bullying, disestablishmentarianism, pneumonoglum, microscopic, silico-volcanoconiosis repellent. And that's a mouthful. I will demonstrate upon my subject, Lucas. Now Lucas is going to be a bully, and he's going to try to bully me, and I'm going to be like, no, Lucas, stop. And Lucas will not stop, so I will then use my anti-bully spray on him. Now, Lucas, give me a little bit of distance between us here, and I will do this. As you see, the anti-bully repellent works perfectly every time. It is guaranteed to work for you for at least 3,000 bullies. We guarantee 3,000.
Hey, man, I can't believe that Max's term is almost over as SPL. Time's flying.
Look, guys, here comes our patrol leader.
Hey.
Watch this, guys.
Slacker.
Farm boy.
Stupid.
Spaz.
Stupid idiot.
Curly top.
Door.
Geek.
You geek.
Elephant head. Dweeb.
Knucklehead.
You're always going to. You'll never amount to anything. Nobody likes you. Everything they say about you.
No! 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 One, two, one, two, three, four.
I'm a little boy with glasses, the one they call a geek. A little girl who never smiles, cause I've got braces on my teeth. And I know how it feels to cry myself to sleep. I'm that kid on every playground who's always chosen last. A single teenage mother trying to overcome my past. You don't have to be my friend. Is it too much to ask? Don't laugh at me. Don't call me names. Don't get your pleasure from my pain. In God's eyes, we're all the same. Someday we'll all have perfect wings. Don't laugh at me. I'm the cripple on the corner. You pass me on the street. I wouldn't be out here begging if I had enough to eat. Don't think I don't notice that our eyes never meet. I lost my wife and little boy. Someone crossed that yellow line. The day we laid them in the ground is the day I lost my mind. And right now I'm down to holding this little cardboard sign. Laugh at me. Don't call me names. Don't get your pleasure from my pain. In God's eyes, we're all the same. Someday we'll all have perfect wings. Don't laugh at me. I'm fat. I'm thin, I'm short, I'm tall, I'm deaf, I'm blind, hey, aren't we all? Don't laugh at me, don't call me names, don't get your pleasure from my pain. In God's eyes, we're all the same. Someday we'll all have perfect wings. Don't laugh at me.
That's so dorky.
Drums.
Yeah, buddy.
Hey, man.
Hey, my drums, my shades, get out.
Okay.
Fine then, I guess I'll play the guitar. Sweet man.
Hey, Lucas, I'm gonna play the guitar.
No.
Oh.
No.
Okay.
Hey, Eric.
Well, I guess it's just you and me.
I'm so lost without you. I know you're right.
I got things I gotta do. My plan is to go outside. I'm gonna be doing cars. I gotta build a building. I gotta repave the driveway. Where's the food? Where's the cooking? What's happening? I don't understand. Can't you cook anything? Is that better?
Now, again, from the bringers of strange fruit products who bring you this amazing anti-bully repellent that will repel any bully that you have. Now, if you call now, we will give you 2 cans of anti-bully repellent for free. But if you call within the next 30 seconds, we will give you 1 can of anti-bully repellent for the price of 2. Don't think about it, just call and buy. Now, I'm going to give you an exclusive demonstration of this anti-bully dysentery, anti-disestablishmentarianism, pneumonia ultra microscopic.